Hello everyone and welcome to PNG Multimedia. Today we will learn about Google's newly launched machine learning based website Chimera Painter. So let's get started. So guys, few days back on November 17th, Google through its AI blog introduced Chimera Painter, the machine learning based software which can render your images into 3D creatures. So according to the blog, the main motive of creating this software was to help the creators, game creators, to convert their raw sketch into the character they want to render. So, Google says Chimera Painter is a trained machine learning model that automatically creates a fully fleshed out rendering from a user supplied creature outline. That basically means you can draw any creature in MS Paint, import it to the Chimera Painter, and convert it into a digital drawing. So, in Chimera Painter, you can usually specify which are the body parts such as wings, heads, so that you can, the Google machine learning base can improve the quality of output. So here on the screen, you can see the example of how the Google Chimera Painter works. So basically, this is the initial creature outline created in Chimera Painter itself, and this is the output. See how beautiful it looks. It's really awesome. So guys, let us look at the software by ourselves. So guys, this is the interface of the software. Here you can see the colorful image which has been rendered into a beautiful creature. So what does this color means? The colors are specific body parts. Just that, similarly, you can see here the red one is for head, the blue one is for mouth, similarly for ears, muzzle, upper leg, foot, horns, wings, eye, teeth, nose, neck, and etc. So basically, Google uses this colors to determine which body part has to be created and in what manner. So Google has given us four examples. Let us look at each of them one by one. So this one is the first, that is kind of a dinosaur which has wings. And let us look at the second one. That's a strange creature, guys. I don't know really the name. Let us look at the third one. It looks like a yeti. I don't know what it is. And this is a flying leopard or similar like. Oh my god, see the output. So guys, let me introduce you the basic interface of the website. I will provide the link to this website in description. You have got all the body parts here. You can just click over it and paint whatever you want. I'm not good at drawing, so I'm not going to create anything. Let us look what it looks like. I'm sure that's totally a mess. Oops. So guys, you can use the you can select any of these, paint whatever you want, erase whatever you want, and transform. Look at another mess. Wow. And also guys, you can load your MS Paint drawing and convert it into 3D creature. So guys, that's all for today. Subscribe to get more from me. Thank you for watching. Keep supporting, keep loving.